Welcome to Coast Island. What's your name?
My name is Mustafa.
Mustafa, where do you come from?
I come from Somalia, Africa.
I saw you here. You are a very good athlete.
Yeah.
You run very fast, long distance.
Okay.
Are you athlete?
I like running, yeah.
You like running?
Yeah, it's my brain.
Are you doing sports also in your country or here in Greece?
Here.
Greece, yeah. It's your first time here in Kos Stadium?
No, I'm here 3 years.
Ah, you are living here in Kos 3 years?
Yeah.
And it's the first time here in the stadium of Kos Island?
No, before Corona I come here.
Ah, you came here sometimes and we don't see you.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
18?
Yeah.
Very nice age to start to be a very good athlete.
Yeah, thank you.
Do you think that you can participate for Kos Club?
Yeah. It's okay, no problem.
Are you looking some infos to be member of the clubs here in Kos?
Yeah.
Are you interested for that?
Yeah.
What's your favorite sport? What you like?
Running.
The distance? What distance you like?
Long distance.
Long distance?
Yeah.
About? Can you?
Like 100 miles, like that.
Oh, long distance.
Yeah.
Are you working here in Kos? Or?
No, I'm a student.
Are you a student?
Yeah, in here, Kos.
Very nice. Do you think that Kos Island is a favorite island for you? It's a nice place?
Yeah, it's a nice place, safe place, yeah. It's safe.
What do you think about the athletes? Have you seen the athletes here? Do you think that we have good athletes, boys and girls?
Yeah.
What's your opinion?
I have friends here, yeah.
The most guys and girls that are in your age, are 16, 17, 18 years old.
Yeah.
Mustafa, what do you think about Kos Island? The people are friendly with you, with people from other countries?
Yeah, it's nice, the people in here. It's very good. Yeah, and my motherland, it's a problem. It's not safe, my country. Yeah, someone putting my gun here.
Yes.
This eye is fake.
Your eyes?
Yeah, gun.
From a gun?
Forest. Yeah.
Really, your left eye?
Yeah, that's why I left in my country, because it's not safe.
It's not safe in your country, that we know.
Yeah, but this I need a good future. That's why I come here.
Do you think, Mustafa, that Greece is one country that gives to the people like you, for immigrant people, give safety, they take care for you? What's your opinion on Greece, about the Greek people? They are friendly with you?
No, I like the weather in Greece.
Yes?
It's very hot.
The people are friendly with you?
Yeah, the people, it's very nice.
You don't have any problems?
No. I have Albanian friends, I have Greek friends. There are African friends, Arabic friends. Yeah, it's good. I'm social.
Social.
Yeah.
We are very glad that you are here in Kos Island.
Yep.
We are very glad that you are training here in Kos Stadium at Agoras.
But I need coach.
You need coach.
Yeah.
Believe me, we try to find you a very good club. I think after from this interview and for very good skills that you have,
okay.
I think that very soon they will ask you to be a member of the Kos Club.
Yeah, thank you for
welcome. Welcome, Mustafa.